Hello everyone, in this video I will tell you how you can do live coding and live pair programming in VS Code instead of just sharing your read-only screen on Slack or Teams. Not only just code share, but also share your application preview. Here is how. There is a plugin available in VS Code and the plugin name is Live Share. You need to install Live Share extension in VS Code. You can watch instructions on this screen. Once Live Share is installed, you can view that in left side panel of VS Code screen. Click on Live Share icon and then you will see a new panel where two buttons are displayed. To start live sharing, you need to click on Share button and then log in with your GitHub or Microsoft account. After successful login, you will see a pop-up at bottom where you can manage read, write permissions or copy the shared link. You need to share this link with your team. To join a live session, your team need to open shared link in browser where they can join session. They can either use browser or VS Code. Once they join, your VS Code will display a pop-up to accept their request. Once you accept request, your team is available to see and edit your code. Once you start live coding, you also need to share your application as well. So first start your application and then export application port to internet. You can do that in VS Code Terminal. In the VS Code Terminal, click on Port tab and then click on Forward Port. Enter application port number and then expose. Initially, connection is private. You need to make it public and then share public link with your team. You can also do live chat in VS Code itself. To start a chat, click on Session Chat button displayed in the left panel. After live sharing, you may need to stop sharing, so just click on Shared button at the bottom of the screen and then click on Stop Sharing. This will stop live share session. That brings to the end of this video. Thanks for watching.